What would happen if I told you that there is now a new artificial intelligence tool that creates hyper-realistic Instagram influencers in just a few seconds? Many digital influencers are earning a huge amount of money on platforms like Instagram and TikTok, but did you know that many of them are not real? You've heard of this, right? They are fake and are created using artificial intelligence. Now, you might wonder how this can happen in the age of artificial intelligence, but in this era, anything is possible. In today's video, I will share a method for creating hyper-realistic Instagram influencers using artificial intelligence. Not only that, but I will also share a method for generating passive income with these AI influencers. Let's get started. First of all, we need a good name for our Instagram account. And to come up with a good name, you can use any chatbot you like. I'll use ChatGPT. After getting to GPT chat, please make a request and suggest 10 influencer Instagram username ideas. GPT will propose some names for the influencer channel, but we are creating a personal account. Please make another request, just give me 10 girl names. GPT will suggest 10 girl names, but you also need their first and last names, so please request a full name. All right, you now have the name for the account. Now, we will set up an Instagram account. If you don't already have an Instagram account, you can create one using your Facebook account or your email address. I already have an account, so I will log into my account and then customize it. After logging in, I will change the name, click on the menu with three horizontal lines at the top, and then select Settings. Next, click on Account Details, and then choose Profile. First, let's change the name and then create a unique username. Now it's time to upload a profile picture, but we don't have any profile pictures, and we can't use someone else's profile picture. To address this issue, we will create a fake character. Continue to Leonardo AI to do this. If you're new to using Leonardo AI, create an account using your Google or Gmail account. After creating or logging into your account, select Images often show prominent models. Now, please make a detailed request. After creating the images, download one of them. Our profile picture is ready. Let's upload the picture to Instagram. After uploading the picture, add a bio to your new Instagram account. All right, our account is ready. But there's an issue. Creating consistent characters in any image generation tool is challenging, and Leonardo AI allows only a specific number of images per day for free. I'll use an alternative tool called TensorArt. I'll provide the link in the description box, and you can also generate about 100 images per day for free using this tool. This tool also allows the creation of NTFS images. All right, after you access the TensorArt control panel, find and select an excellent realistic face template. If you scroll down, you'll find images generated by this template. Choose an image that resembles the one your template from Leonardo AI created. I'll select this image. After selecting the image, click the Remix button. From here, customize some settings, increase the number of images, and then adjust the aspect ratio. Once you've set everything up, click the Generate button, and our image will be ready. The images should closely resemble the template image. Now, create additional images by removing the original image and changing the requirements. From here, generate as many images as you need and download them all to your device. I've downloaded the images, but they don't match the original template. To address this issue, we need to swap faces using the Insight Face tool on Discord. Now, I will swap faces in one of the images generated by TensorArt. To do this, go back to the message box and provide the Save ID prompt. Now, upload an image and then enter the Save ID. In my case, my Save ID is Emily. Then press the Create button. Now, our new image is ready. It looks exactly like our template image. Repeat the same process with all the images. Okay, now we have a large number of images with the same appearance and face. Now we can upload all these images to our Instagram account. Now, the account looks like a real one, and no one can call it fake. You can analyze a similar account and identify its followers. If you follow them, they may follow you back. With this method, you can quickly increase the number of followers.
Thank you for watching, and please like and subscribe for more videos on the latest artificial intelligence technology. See you. Thank you.